Hey, what's going on? This is Rashid. I hope you're doing well. I hope you're fine. In today's video, as you are watching this video, you're probably watching this video because you are one of my subscribers, or just you just found my video somewhere online and you are researching on how long do hemorrhoids last if untreated. If most people who suffer from external hemorrhoids pain often ask this question: how long does an external hemorrhoids last? How long does an external hemorrhoids last? We cannot give you a precise answer to this question. Yes, we can't give you a precise answer to this question. So why we can't give a precise answer to that question? It's simply because there are cases where hemorrhoids are too severe and require surgery. So, like for example, grade 4 of hemorrhoids. As you may know, I have already talked about this in my previous videos. There are four grades of hemorrhoids: grade 1, grade 2, grade 3 and grade 4. And grade 4 is the most severe hemorrhoid cases. And there are also cases where itching and pain may persist, especially if you continue to exert strong efforts and pressure on the rectal veins, causing you inflammation. External hemorrhoids are often very painful, especially when you are sitting or having a bowel movement, sitting in the toilet. And in this video, we will try to give an answer to your question: how long do hemorrhoids last if untreated? External hemorrhoids. But remember this: even when your hemorrhoids, your external hemorrhoids, or your hemorrhoids in general disappear, that doesn't guarantee that they will go forever. No, they may come back again, especially if you don't get rid of the root causes of your hemorrhoids. And this is not easy. This is not easy. You need to follow a hemorrhoid cure program that can walk you step by step in the process of treating your hemorrhoid causes. You may be wondering, what would be this guide that can do that for me? Yes, there is a guidebook that can help you, and it's available on the internet. So now let me answer your question: how long do external hemorrhoids last if untreated? If you don't treat them, if you don't treat your external hemorrhoids, how long do they last? How long do they last? And in this video, I am going to show you and I'm going to answer to these questions. So I will give you an answer to that question: how long do hemorrhoids last even if you don't treat them, if you don't without treatment? And I will answer this question here. Let's get started. How long do hemorrhoids last if untreated without treatment? Yes, your external hemorrhoids can go away without treatment. Yes, you can go, they can go away even if you don't treat them. But an external hemorrhoid often heals by itself in a short period of time. And this happened to me many times. I was suffering from hemorrhoids. I didn't treat them and I got rid of them. They go away by themselves. But it depends on the severity. But it depends, remember this, it depends on the severity and the symptoms of your external hemorrhoids, because there are four different grades of hemorrhoids: first grade, second, third, fourth. There are four grades of hemorrhoids and they are all different. So here I will show you how long do hemorrhoids, these types of hemorrhoids last: small external hemorrhoids, small size external hemorrhoids. Normal external hemorrhoids, how long do they last? External thrombosed hemorrhoids, grade 4 of hemorrhoids, I'm talking here about grade 4 of hemorrhoids. And also people who are suffering from hemorrhoids, from external hemorrhoids for the first time, how long do their hemorrhoids last if they don't treat them? People who are suffering from hemorrhoids for the first time, and also people who are suffering frequently from hemorrhoid attacks, those who have who suffer from these hemorrhoid attacks, external frequent hemorrhoid attacks. So let's get started with the first one. Small external hemorrhoids may disappear within a week. They may disappear within a week, 7 days, within a week. But this is not a very precise answer to this question. External hemorrhoids. Many people feel better after about 2 weeks. Normal external hemorrhoids. I'm talking here about normal external hemorrhoids. Many people who suffer from this kind of hemorrhoids feel better after about 2 weeks. 2 weeks. External thrombosed hemorrhoids. This is the grade 4 of hemorrhoids. The most severe type of hemorrhoids. This type of hemorrhoids, people who suffer from this type of hemorrhoids require much more time. This kind of hemorrhoids require much more time. 2 to 3 months. 2 to 3 months. 2 to 3 months. It depends on their severity. And very often surgery is the best option to remove them. This kind of hemorrhoids need that you go and see your doctor and remove them for you. They require 2 to 3 months, and it depends on their severity. So let's talk about those people who suffer from external hemorrhoid for the first time. So they may experience quick cure. These people may experience quick cure for hemorrhoids, but as it gets worse, healing may take much more time. Healing, the treatment of their hemorrhoids may take much more time. And what about people who suffer from frequent external hemorrhoid attacks? Frequent external hemorrhoid attacks. They may suffer for 2 weeks or more. They may, before healing, they may suffer from these attacks 2 weeks or more. That's it. I hope I've given an answer to your question. But please, those answers, these numbers are not precise. It depends on the severity of you and the gravity of your hemorrhoids. So that's it for today's question. Please, before you leave this video, I would like to talk about a hemorrhoid cure program, and this cure program will help you step by step get rid of your hemorrhoids forever. This is an ebook. This ebook is entitled "Hemorrhoid No More." It is written and published by Jessica Wright. Jessica Wright will help you in her ebook get rid of fix the root cause of your hemorrhoids in 30 to 60 days. She will help you also get rid of hemorrhoid related symptoms like pain, itching, irritation, bleeding, and so on. She will help you be in a healthy life and lose excessive weight, and much more informations. You will learn all these informations in this ebook. Here is the picture. You can find the picture of this ebook here. You can see it here. And if you want to download this ebook, I will leave a link in the description box below this video. You just need to click on that link and get a copy of this ebook. Please, if you got value from this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and to share this video with your friends. And also leave your comment below if you have a comment. You can also share your comment, your experience with hemorrhoids in the comment section. Did you treat them? How did you treat them? So this is the end of this video. I hope you enjoyed it, and see you in the next video. Bye.